Breaking news on India Today Digital.
Former president of Atlas Cycles, Salil Kapoor, allegedly died by shooting himself at his residence in Delhi's APJ Abdul Kalam Marg, officials said on Tuesday. After arriving at the scene at around 2:30 p.m., along with the forensic experts, they extract the fingerprints. They recovered a purported suicide note. Police said they are verifying and probing the matter from all possible angles.